you know, people ask me, were you ever bored in space? And I can honestly say in the 6 months that I was in space, I was never once bored. Because if you are, if you have downtime, all you have to do is float over to a window and look out the window. And no matter where you are, whether it's daytime or nighttime, doesn't matter, you're going to be hit with an indescribable view that is changing on a, you know, on a moment-to-moment basis that will never come again. It's like the beauty of a sunset, but you have that beauty all the time. Whenever you look out the window, you see all the colors changing. You see, you know, the lightning storms, the auroras, the turquoise of the Caribbean. All of that is right there before you. And I think for me, I think it would be impossible if I had a window to be bored in space just because of that incredible view. You know, it's also another reason for the beauty, I think, is the contrast. You know, the vibrant colors of our biosphere and our Earth against the black backdrop of, you know, inky blackness of space, I think, is pretty compelling. When you look and you see the moon and you see, you know, this dead rock compared to this vibrant, luminescent sphere that's teeming with life. That contrast, I think, has an aspect of beauty to it. And I think there's a tranquilness to it, a quietness, a stillness to the beauty. You realize that if you were able to zoom into the microscopic details of this beautiful canvas that you're looking at, you know, there's the hustle and bustle of, you know, big cities and small towns and you know, all the things that are going on in day-to-day life, all the things that we fight and quarrel and you know, think are so incredibly important here on the surface. All of that just blurs into insignificance in comparison with the beauty. It all just becomes part of the pigment of this beautiful masterpiece of a painting.